speckled bird, and to know that my name is recorded on the pages of God.